In this segmental resection for Crohn's disease, the dashed line marks an adhesion to an adjacent bowel loop. There is pyloric metaplasia, mucosal granulomas, and a bead-like grouping of lymphoid nodules and loose granulomas at the base of the muscularis propria, a pattern called Crohn's rosary.